resupply and prepare to assault. 20 days of spilling blood on the damn building ends now.
Hawkins, we will join the assault, and I suggest you choose a weapon for close quarter combat. This is the PPSH, or Pepesha as we call it. Lets out a mean spread, but at the cost of accuracy. And this?
I'll go with the PPSH.
Oh, excellent Nazi killing machine.
We will find a vacuum tube for the radio station in the telephone exchange room, fourth floor.
I'm with you all the way.
Now, we are going to blow the wall and take the building by storm. We will advance floor by floor until we find their commander and force the Nazi surrender. Clear?
Fire in the hole!
Go, go!
Watch your fire in the smoke!
Jesus, that was close.
Position reinforcements!
It's blocked!
Oh God! There's a stairwell on the other side.
Now, we are going to blow the wall and take the building by storm. We will advance floor by floor until we find their commander and force the Nazi surrender. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Understood.
Okay.
Fire in the hole!
Thank you.
Watch your fire in the smoke!
Ah! Alfstein!
Now, we are going to blow the wall and take the building by storm. We will advance floor by floor until we find their commander and force the Nazis.
Fire in the hole!
Go, go! Watch your fire in the smoke!
General von Bach fragt nach Ihrem Plan.
Bitte
berichten Sie. Ende. Standort passt. Verstanden. Ende.
One radio!
Excellent, we need more. To the next floor! The telephone exchange is right above us!
Got it! Finish what we started!
Right with you, my friend.
After my articles on the French resistance hit all the major front pages, I began to enjoy the benefits of the fame. The Allies were desperate for any good news coming out of Europe, and the resistance movement was the only shining light. I caught wind of the Norwegian operation to destroy the heavy water being manufactured and transported out of their country to feed the Nazi atomic weapons program. And I was given full access.
Remember, this is not a battle for God, King.